a guilty man flees Peter McCoy.
Get away from me!
As you wish.
By the spirits of my parents, to avenge their deaths.
And so, an ordinary mortal became the greatest champion for the cause of justice.
What is justice without vengeance, Phantom Stranger?
What would you have, Spectre? Batman to become like you?
Batman's darkest hour is at hand. Soon he will confront the man who took his parents from him. I put it to a wager.
Interesting.
If Batman falls, he is forever in my control.
And if I win?
Batman is free to go his own way.
I guess you got me, after all.
Batman made the right choice. Funny how Chill just happened to be under that crumbling ceiling when it came down.
I wouldn't know anything about that.
I am the Spectre. The instrument of divine vengeance. Without mercy, there is no redemption. And without humanity, no justice. Thus, I must have a human link. But in it, there is also strength. For vengeance is eternal, and it must be served.
Thank you for helping us.
You report a missing by your family. You were never found, but you were spotted once shoplifting at a gas station mart.
It was an apple. And a stale cheese sandwich. That, missing persons file, does it still exist?
Not anymore.
Unfortunately, our star can't be here tonight. Sit back, relax, and...
enjoy us ruining your plan!
Oh, my man finished your sentence!
Why don't you tell everyone who you really are, Jade? Slade.
Slade.
Beyond the living, all things are possible. The guilty must be punished for their crimes.